Up, you up.
My father always told me, you must find happiness where you can. These were bad times in my country, but I had a good job and a beautiful family.
His family, his work, that's Patrick's life.
Oh, wow, what's that?
Go, go!
We have to ask your husband some questions.
What are you doing?
I've done nothing wrong.
Let him go! Daddy!
25 million blacks, 3 million white people. We the ones under attack. Where were you that night, Patrick?
I told you 100 times. I am not a terrorist.
Precious.
I am talking to you! Release my wife!
He didn't do it. I let him go.
I will make this right. I promise I will make this right.
Once you decide to fight back, everything is different. You may never see your family again.
My family was punished for nothing. So let it be for something now.
Are you ready to die?
Yes, Commander!
I needed to leave so one day I could look her in the eyes and say, I have tried to change these things.
Are you ready to die?
Yes, Commander! Yes, Commander!
When did these come in?
Do you still want to go on?
I want to go on.
Where is he?
Where does he sleep at night?
Block every road in every direction.
You had a good life. Now you've thrown it all away.
My children, when they speak of their father, they will say he was a man who stood up for what was right. A man who said, I must do something now. What will your children say about you?